Hey, Psycho family. This shirt can only mean one thing, Murph time. For those of you guys that are new, Murph is a workout that CrossFit gyms all over the country do every year on Memorial Day that consists of a mile run at the beginning, a mile run at the end, and the sandwich in the middle is 100 pull-ups, 200 push-ups, 300 squats, and if you're a real hardo, you can wear a 20-pound vest while you do all of it. That being said, we can also scale that, so don't worry, we'll talk about that more. Obviously, these are a little bit different times, so it's going to look a little bit different this year, but I'm actually super, super excited about it. I'm launching what's called the Connected by Murph Relay. And the idea is pretty simple. Is basically, I want to connect, maybe even to, if it's even town to town, city to city, whatever it is, one person to the next, but through doing a relay with Murph. So as an example, let's say I start over here in Hingham. On my last mile, like I know Ellen Murray lives right down the street, right? My last mile becomes the start of her mile, and we kind of pass at a very safe difference, and I kind of pass the torch over for her, and then she continues Murph, and then she passes off to someone else, et cetera, et cetera. Depending on how many people do it, we might have to have several teams, otherwise we'd start at like 6 a.m. and not finish for 48 hours. but anyway, I just really like this idea. I know there's gonna be some logistic stuff, and I'll take care of all those, but I like this idea because what's been unique about this time is even though we're separate, we've really kept together with one another through the gym. And I think this is a wonderful way for us to do that on Memorial Day. So if you're interested, create a simple form. Just give me your name, the best way to contact you, because I may connect you with your partners, who you know that might live around you, and then, of course, your address so I can kind of map things out. I'll assign, like, put a little team together for you, and I'll release all the details. If you don't want to do the relay and you just want to show up for a virtual class, I'll have that option too. But I'm pretty excited about this, so we'll see what happens. See you guys.